Hello there, peeps. Celine here, and welcome back to Suikoden 4. And still, happy 4th of July. So this is the fourth, or the second and the last video for today. That will be posted today. Please let me know what you did about the fireworks. Did you at least go see the fireworks and everything? For me, I'm recording ahead of time. It's only the 20th for me, so I haven't got to see any fireworks. And for the record, I don't like fireworks. I really don't. They're pretty and everything from afar. Up close and personal, no, they're too loud. My favorite one, however, is the sprinkler. You know the stick that you catch, you light, and it sparkles, the sparkler? I like playing with that, because it's not too loud and everything. I mean, yeah, it's still dangerous, but it's not too loud. I hate the loud ones. However, they are pretty from afar. I will admit that. They are very pretty from afar. But yeah, we are currently... Well, I kind of know these characters, those two are going to die repeatedly, because I am trying to level them up. Oh, thank God. Okay, they can at least take a little more damage now. Okay, over the bridge. Okay, keep going straight.
Huh!
thank God. Content, please subscribe. Because you gotta remember, I do a lot of RPGs, JRPGs. I mean, as of lately, I've been doing a lot of JRPGs. That's the boss.
Thankfully, I'm gonna die.
having those two kill each other. Yay, they're finally up to the right level. And we get thrown into another battle. Up two of them. Joined us. 15. Okay. Now we gotta go back to the empty house. After recruiting him, speak to a woman beside the inn. Okay. We gotta talk to a woman beside the inn. Book. Or whatever kind of book. Thank you. I know you're not the point. Oh my gosh, do I go all the way back? She should be up here. Hold on, peeps. Let me see if she's actually in the back area. I got her to show up. And what I did is I went to the main map. And I also got Warlock in my party, as well as Vicky. Vicky, I don't know, but... But this is... This story is just... Oh, what is it? What are you doing? Hey, I care. You're leader of the... Yeah. We got her book. And she joins us. Check on our fish. I just needed some of the fish. Back. Oh, on the second party, ship party, I put all the knights in that one. I forgot I had parts for my party. Every now and then, something happens. I don't know what. Thank you. go down a floor. Let's see, what's down here? We got the hospital, the ward, Nikki room, Beau's room, Gloria's room. Ted has a room? Please don't mind me. Oh, you're so cute, Ted. That's what he's for. Oh, I gotta come alone. Cause there's confessions. Everyone has confessions. Let me take the pirates out and come completely alone so I can show you guys that. It's an archer. We only have two archers. No, we have three archers. Oh, really? Think of who's causing problems. Let's see. I know. Him. Igor. Crossbreeze. I'm nodding. Did I pass something? See, I don't know who that is. I really don't. I think it's him. But yeah, that's that level. I don't care about the mushrooms. Break the training hall. The shipwright room. Oh, I can now do this one. Oh, that's what the water room's for. I'm putting that all on us. All on distance, because freak everything else. No one to put books up. I got so many books in my thing, I don't know who to give it to. Oh, out the objective is to go to Pyre Cove. That's why I can't do anything. Alright. Well, with that said, I'll meet you at Pyre Cove. So I'll be right back. Peeps, I forgot to do something in Razzle. Town. There's someone you could talk to get the window. Piece two or from. That I totally missed. You come down here. You could do this back in the beginning of the game. I just didn't do it. You talk to him and he gives you window set 9. Now, I'm never going to get all the sets. You should know this by now. I'm not a 100%. If I was, I would restart this game multiple times to make sure I got every damn thing. But I'm not. To get this out of my freaking I just remembered I could do that. Go back to the ship. And this won't take very long, but we're at the end of the video, or I'm out of time. So leave me a like, comment, subscribe if you haven't. Best if you happen to like this content, please subscribe, and I will see you guys in the next video. Bye bye.